another day, another walk up and down my driveway. It was raining like the dickens earlier, but it's calmed down, which is nice. So still got the rain gear on. I think it'll rain again, but again, just gonna walk. You've already seen it. So up and down the hill I go.
Check out that rainbow. Yeah, pretty cool. Hard to tell, but it's pretty much a straight drop down here to this brown stuff. And that's kind of like a flat valley. And then it drops down again where those trees are, down to a ravine. It needs to be a really cool place to put a tent or some kind of permanent hangout spot up here. And then right there through this little thicket, there's a road that goes all the way through when they logged this place that they put up. So yeah, I'm pretty excited to do something like that someday. Maybe get on Airbnb if we can figure out all the zoning and everything. And there's that rainbow. Is that a low-lying cloud? Or is that where they're burning all the slash piles from this logging? And then if we zoom in, hard to see today. Let's see, there it is. A little white spot between those two trees. Waterfall's flowing good. Had some good rain today. Glad it's not raining while I'm walking. Still got that rainbow. Yee-yee! The left, strong rainbow. Look at the right, weak rainbow. It's a double rainbow. Man, this is some quality content you're getting today. High production value. You know how much those rainbows cost me? I mean, just the water bill alone. And then the whole airplane to drop it off in the sky. And the, you know, shaman to do the clouds. Woo!
Finished. Double rainbow, waterfall, low-lying cloud or smoke from a fire. No rain. Pretty good. If you get a chance, interested in more content of me doing mundane things, I am starting live streaming some days. I've got a tentative schedule posted on Twitch, but that's subject to change. We'll see how life goes. But it'll be me hanging out in the garage or doing projects around the house or clearing land or whatever. It's in high definition and I've got a mic, so it should be bearable. And I'll do my best to make it entertaining. So go ahead and click that link. Give me a follow.
Oh no, the train. We haven't been caught by it yet. We're going to groceries tonight. And this train actually runs all the way down to the lumber mill. So maybe they're loading it. I don't know how long this is going to take. Ooh. The train is finally moving. 2 feet a minute. We're getting there. We can get groceries soon. Olivia? Well, she's cooking.
Woo!
But we're not to the end. It's been doing this for a couple minutes now.
She's cooking slow.
A lot of wood there. These are all wood trucks. Well, okay, not these cars right now. These are something else. Let's see if there's another wood car. Nope. All right, well, wood and other things.
If you start, it's got to be this one.
Yeah.
And filled crust. Do you think it's like soft serve ice cream?
Never seen it before. It's not working.
It's working. You see, it's so...
That's disgusting. You want to eat this?
It's literally just peanuts.
Yeah, I know. I'm just teasing you. Is there salt, though?
Here, shake the top.
No, it doesn't. You don't need to shake the top. There's plenty of the hot.
Oh, is this like crunchy peanut butter?
No.
Okay, it's clearly like needs the top like
no.
A little bit.
Do you do this?
No, it doesn't say to do that.
Press start.
I think that's like how we're going up. Oh my gosh, how'd you do that?
I pressed start.
I pressed, I was holding start.
It is a little crunchy.
That's okay. I like that it's literally just peanut butter.
I think this is enough for YouTube. I'll get taken down if there's any more of this.
Okay, internet. We've got a mouse in the closet. I don't really know how to get him out. Just kind of just trap him. There's mouse poop over there.
It's because of our boxes. They don't have, there's no food in there. We're not gross people. They're just empty boxes and washout containers.
Yeah, I mean, they're all clean, but the mouse ain't.
They probably smell good. And look, he's just chewing all this stuff. Why is he chewing it?
What's he chewing on?
Look at the box.
Oh, yeah. I didn't know you were pointing that there. I don't know what to do about this mouse in here. I don't have a trap, and you don't want me to step on him.
Well, maybe, look, here, we can open this door. I bet we can shoo him this way. and out the front door. And then all of a sudden there was like no sound when I walked up close.
Yeah.
Oh, there's muddy footprints.
Sorry.
It's okay.
I can suck them up.
Don't suck them up. We only have one vacuum. What if he's up top? It's in the toilet paper tube.
What?
Oh wait, it might have been a shadow. Okay, do you see the bottom of that milk crate? The toilet paper tube? He might be in there, yeah. Hold on.
What?
I don't know. Sorry.
This is a covert operation here.
You said I don't have to whisper, the mouse doesn't care.
Yeah, you don't have to whisper, but
what if it bites you?
It's not gonna bite me.
Just flip it upside down right in the porch. It's easier to clean up.
I'm just gonna put the bucket with the trap in there. Get peanut buttered.
Oh, I hate this.
A lazy video today. Just nothing turned out. Yeah. Well, on that walk, I was nice. Saw a rainbow and everything. Went to the grocery store. Found a mouse. Tried to live stream tonight. That didn't work out, though. Turns out you need more than like an hour of preparation for that to work. I could have just live streamed with my phone, but there wouldn't be any background music or anything. I'd like a little bit more than that. I got two viewers though, and I was on for 5 minutes. Then we got the mouse problem, and now I'm gonna go deal with that in the house a little bit more. And the bike didn't make a whole lot of progress today. Just started just cleaning all the goo off that wheel. I had a tire blowout. It was filled with sealant. And it all dried and it's like calcified on there. It's like fossilized sealant. So, woof. Just a quick FYI for my 20 loyal viewers here. We have another channel that has more whole projects and homesteady stuff and better production value. Olivia's in charge of editing those. It's called Homestead Hill, and I'll link it to the description in the below. She just put up a really great blackberry ice cream recipe. Look forward to more blackberry stuff in the future. We moved here later in the season, but they grow everywhere, all over the property until I brush hog them with a tractor because I don't want them here anymore.